With Monsters University on the horizon and rumors about Toy Story 4 being in the works, a number of you have been asking me, what about The Incredibles 2? And while I'd be as excited as the rest of you to see the newest adventures of the Parr family, sadly it's very unlikely it will ever happen. Why? Because of Brad Bird. The Incredibles is entirely his baby, a project he'd originally set up at Warner Brothers Animation where he made The Iron Giant. But when Warner Brothers decided to stop making animated films, Bird took it to his old friend John Lasseter at Pixar. Bird then brought in his old team from The Iron Giant and turned Pixar on its head, making the CGI film like a traditionally animated film rather than utilizing the technological production advancements spearheaded by Pixar. But Bird was right on the money, literally, as with this tactic he was able to bring his epic vision to the silver screen and cash in big at the box office. Interestingly, Disney had originally pushed to make The Incredibles live action, but Bird and Lasseter stuck to their guns. A smart move, as special effects at the time could not have kept up with Bird's script. But the live-action push was a sign of things to come, as it's the medium that ultimately stole Brad Bird away from animation. But let me back up here for a second. The Incredibles 2 was initially on the table, but then it became a pawn in Disney's battle to acquire Pixar. Pixar was increasingly chafing under Disney rule, and making Toy Story 2 had been a difficult experience. They didn't want to do it, and even when they did, Disney said it didn't count as part of their original deal, as the deal didn't include sequels. Pixar made a power play, publicly stating they would not renew their deal with Disney. But then Disney made an uber power play. Since they had the sequel rights to any Pixar films they distributed, Disney created their own computer animation studio called Circle 7 and started to work on Toy Story 3, Finding Nemo 2, and The Incredibles 2 without Pixar. Everybody was getting angrier and angrier. But then, luckily for Pixar, Michael Eisner was fired over the Michael Ovitz Golden Parachute scandal, and the new Disney CEO Bob Iger felt Pixar was vital to the company's future. So he bought it for $7.4 billion. Interestingly, he would later get Marvel for just $4 billion. However, even with all this red tape and studio politics, it had seemed that Brad Bird had simply moved on. Fresh off of The Incredibles, Disney and Pixar put him on his first live-action film, 1906. The story of the infamous San Francisco earthquake, it was a hot property around town from novelist James D'Alessandro, but got stalled when Disney and their distribution partner Warner Brothers became worried about the film's $200 million budget. So Bird, who also took a break to help out with Ratatouille after creator Jan Pinkava failed to deliver, had to go back and focus on rewriting the original script. But that actually turned out to be a good thing, as his fellow Pixar director Andrew Stanton became the company's live-action canary, only to fall over dead with John Carter. Meanwhile, Bird got an excellent crash course in live-action filmmaking over at Paramount, where he was surrounded by an experienced live-action crew for Mission Impossible: Ghost Protocol. Pixar, as they'd done with Bird on The Incredibles, let Stanton work with his old team, none of which had any live-action experience. But after Mission Impossible: Ghost Protocol's success, 1906 is moving forward again. And moving forward seems to be exactly what Bird wants, not looking back. He has said he has some ideas for a sequel, but nothing warranting an actual go-ahead. What do you think? Do you want to see Bird continue making live-action movies? Ghost Protocol had some amazing set pieces. Or go back to the medium that put him on the map? And since they do own the rights, should Disney Pixar consider making The Incredibles 2 without Bird? Write your thoughts down below. I'm Grace Randolph, and this has been a Movie Bite. You can watch more right now.